Batting great Sunil Gavaskar believes that there are different rules for different players in the current Indian team. Gavaskar gave examples of Ravichandran Ashwin and T. Natarajan situations to put weight behind his bold claim. For far too long, Ashwin has suffered not for his bowling ability, of which only the churlish will have doubts, but for his forthrightness and speaking his mind at meetings where most others just nod even if they don't agree, Gavaskar wrote in his column for Sports Star. Any other country would welcome a bowler who has more than 350 test wickets and not to forget 4 test match centuries, too. However, if Ashwin doesn't take heaps of wickets in one game, he's invariably sidelined for the next one. That does not happen to established batsmen though. Even if they fail in one game, they get another chance and another, but for Ashwin the rules seem to be different, he added. The former India cricketer also took a dig on Virat Kohli, who has been granted paternity leave for the birth of his child in the middle of the Test series against Australia. Another player who will wonder about the rules but, of course, can't make any noise about it as he's a newcomer. It is T. Natarajan, the left-arm Yorker specialist who made an impressive debut in the T20 and had Hardik Pandya gallantly offering to share the man of the T20 series prize with him, had become a father for the first time even as the IPL playoffs were going on. He was taken to Australia directly from the UAE, and then looking at his brilliant performances, he was asked to stay on for the Test series but not as a part of the team but as a net bowler. Imagine that, wrote Gavaskar. A match winner, albeit in another format, being asked to be a net bowler. He will thus return home only after the series ends in the third week of January and get to see his daughter for the first time then. And there is the captain going back after the first test for the birth of his first child. That's Indian cricket. Different rules for different people. If you don't believe me, ask Ravi Ashwin and T. Natarajan, he further wrote. Vice-captain Ajinkya Rahane will lead India in the remaining 3 tests in Kohli's absence. The second test is scheduled in Melbourne from December 26, followed by matches in Sydney and Brisbane.